Yeah, I took a, yeah, that's the way I went. And try to park it in the tide up there. You got a winch?
Hang on a second. I'm going to try and drive out of it.
You can't, it won't crank. Your tilt meter's too far.
Fucker.
Stay in the winch. Kick the winch out, it's not gonna crank. All right, stop.
You need me to get, I got my tree saver in there and all that other stuff. You need me to get that? Just probably just pull that damn thing out.
Alright. Alright. Hey guys. See the garment, see what the tilt meter was.
Now turn the key. Alright, we need to find that and disable it. I know my Rincon had one, I'm pretty sure these do too. All right, now crank it.
Okay, you put the pedal to the floor.
Put it in neutral. Yeah, put it in neutral.
Still too far. Keep winching. This should crank now. You're good. I mean, you're pretty decent.
Put your foot on the gas pedal like you're pouring it.
Nope, tilt meter again. Nope. Get in this hole, she'll crank. Yeah, she'll crank now.
Oh, where's the oil pressure, maybe? Good for your oil light, though.
We're gonna have to disable that tilt meter.
Yeah.
Oh, you think so? Here we go. Oh no, Jackal.
I remember you being in there and had it, you put a diff lock, you hammered down and went pop. I heard that pop.
Well, yeah, it happened back there in that same spot Richard
was. So is that a go around?
I think so. Yeah. Pretty steep though.
Yeah. It looks like it might be better than this. Turn around, go back up. Yeah.
I think I started to the right. So this is Dragon's back here, I think?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, the terabytes aren't great as far as side grab.
Just like side grab? I think mine did pretty good on that part of it. Just getting in position down there was the thing.
Get rolling.
What was it? No, it wasn't.